Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to tell you how you can make your skin look beautiful and glowing without applying any makeup. Now the simple trick is to massage your face, which is called facial massage. Ab iske benefits aur ise kaise karna hai ye main aapko aage video mein batane wali hu, so watch this video till the end. Here I'm using the badam rogan oil from Dabur. You can choose anything if you want to, like other massaging cream or essential oils. So first you have to take this oil as much as you want and warm it up between your palms, and then I'm just going to press it all over my face. So here we'll start by massaging our forehead, and I don't know how to explain these moves, so you can just better see and follow what I'm doing. Okay, so you can apply a little pressure here, क्योंकि blood circulation के लिए थोड़ा pressure apply करना ज़रूरी है, but do not hurt yourself, okay? You are smart enough to know what's hurting and what's applying pressure. Also, massaging this area will make you relax and take your anxiety away. If you feel like कि आपका face थोड़ा red हो रहा है, तो there's nothing to worry about, okay? It's normal, क्योंकि जब भी blood circulation आपके face पे होगा, तो it's gonna turn a little red, so there's nothing to worry about. And if you feel like your hands are not slippery enough, then you can also add some extra oil. Now we are going to massage our cheeks with our palm. Now this process might hurt your hands a little, but keep doing it. While doing a particular step, count in your head up to 30, and until that time you have to keep repeating this step. Now we are going to massage our under eyes. ये वाला जो process है ये आपके dark circles में बहुत helpful है और ये बहुत ज़्यादा आपको relax भी feel कराएगा. So and one more thing, that you have to use your ring finger, because this finger has the slightest pressure. So there is no chance of you hurting yourself. Okay. This area of the face I feel is the most neglected one, but this is the time that we take care of our entire face and massage every corner. After this, we are going to massage our cheekbones in circular motions. Massaging promotes the blood circulation on your face, hence resulting in three things. First, your complexion will get better. Second, your skin will glow. And third, if you continue doing this process regularly, then it might get rid of the dark spots that you have. I have seen people having pigmentation in this area, so you have to massage it really well. And now we are massaging the bridge of our nose. I will recommend massaging your face at night before you go to bed, and next day when you wake up, you will wake up with a beautiful skin, and I promise you that. Just follow me, follow all the steps that I am doing. It will hardly take 5 to 6 minutes every day. I know thoda mehnat hai, but the results are worth it. I have used almond oil because it's easily available, it's very light on the skin, and it's the natural source of vitamin E. Plus, it's beneficial for your skin in many ways. You will see the results right after you finish massaging your face. Your skin will look all glowy, and you don't need to apply any moisturizer after that. Also, don't forget to massage your neck, because it's very important and visible part. Now I'm going to massage my chin. Now massage your jawline with your fingers. The motive here is to massage every part of your face, and here you are giving yourself a little facial. You don't need to go to the salon, you don't need any expensive product, just do this every day, and I promise you, you won't need a single thing, and you will feel confident from inside. After you're done massaging, take a hot towel and place it over your face and let it be there for a while. After that, remove all the excess oil from your face and scrub your face gently with this towel. This process is very important because if you let the oil stay in your face, this can cause you pimples. So don't forget to remove it with the hot towel, okay? So that's all for today's video. I will see you in my next video. Till then, if you like this, then do not forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you tried this, then you are always welcome to share your experience in the comment section below.